Oh, Sam is back in business.
Sam passes out from the lack of oxygen again. Sam passes out from the lack of oxygen again. Thank you. Flappy Rooster is Sam's favorite game. He has no time for playing with a Flappy Rooster right now, though.
Following the story at this time, and gang wars are still an escalating problem at Bridge Street, where the police are struggling to regain control. Commuters are advised to...
Hey, Lucy, I'm home.
Oh, hey, dude. Still alive, huh?
I'm home.
There is a note saying, sent over a maid to make you breakfast. Don't breathe in while chewing. Love, Mom. Despite his mother's warnings, Sam breathes in. Disgusting, but necessary. Sam decides to try his luck on some coffee drinking. Sam's coffee is so hot, he blows on it before taking a sip. Or not. He decides with some coffee in his system, Sam finds it easier to exist. Sam passes out from the lack of oxygen again. Sam drops the coffee, dramatically. Out of cups, out of hope. Yeah. He finally makes it out the front door. Beaten. Terrified. Stupid.
Dude, I am totally gonna kickflip over your car.
Oh, dang! Oh, man, that hurt! Dude, it was like that when I got there. You might want to get that hood fixed. It be loose. Yeah, I'll just get in the car, yo. Hey, dude. I turned your automatic gearbox into a manual one for the funds. That be ironic or what?
At this point, Sam notices that Death isn't really a nice guy.
I guess I should teach you how to drive a stick, huh? Aight, so, when starting the car, you want to press down the clutch pedal.
Nobody has clutched anything for years. Good luck, Sam.
Now, while you have the clutch down, press the gas pedal. As you let go of the clutch, the car will start moving them bits. Good job, dude. You ain't as useless as you look, know what I mean? Now, to stop, you gotta move your right foot to the brake pedal.
Left for us, he means.
And obviously, press it down. Give stopping a go, dude. Start driving again, like I showed you. And obviously, you turn left and right with your arms.
Sam passes out from lack of air. No one notices.
To drive faster, you gotta use the stick, baby. To upshift, you press down the clutch and then yank the stick. No, dude, you can't change gears without pressing down the clutch first. Obviously, you can't turn left when your hand be on the stick. So to turn left, you have to move your hand back to the steering wheel, y'all.
And so Sam and the Lord of Damnation are on their merry way towards a new adventure. Together, cozy.
Dude, there be an old lady on the road. Yo, go right, bro. We almost killed that lady. She ain't due for a few hours. Listen, if you kill somebody before their time because I messed up your motoring skills, I will be in deep feces, okay? So keep your eyes on the road. If
You almost kill someone, I'll stop the car, yo. But then, you'll have to start it all over again with the clutching biz, right? We'd be good to go. Anyway, dude, you're probably wondering why all this biz be happening to you. To tell you the truth, bro, it be all part of bureaucratic bull feces. The shreds of life you give to those gatekeepers to get into hell, yeah, they be distributed between the bank of hell, right, yo? The shreds of life you give to those gatekeepers to get into hell, yeah, they be distributed between the bank of hell and Satan. Oh, yeah, dude. The big S. Then, the bank of hell distributes their share as salary among the citizens of hell. Do you know how much my salary be? A little less than a burger flipper at Mickey Demon's, yo, and a little more than an elementary school teacher. You know what I be saying? Up high. Never mind. A soul has one, maybe two shreds on him, depending on his life quality. And I don't want to point fingers, but someone here be a spoiled brat, bro. Dude, you had seven shreds. You have any idea, right, dude? Holy feces! Anyway. Dude, you had seven shreds. You have any idea how rare that be? I be scamming, I mean making deals with bratty souls that have more.
Sam passes out from lack of air. No one notices.
And I only got 295 shreds of life, bro. Yo, death for life. Wiki, 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 wiki. Skeletons for the win, yo. Death for life, yo. Yo, skeletons, FT dub. Yo, 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 death for life. Hashtag death for life. Oh, wait, I gotta tweet that. Boom! Death for life. Go left.
Sam passes out from lack of air. No one notices.
Hashtag death for life. Oh, wait, I gotta tweet that. Yo, 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 death for life. Go left. Stop, yo. Skeletons for the win, yo. Death for life, yo. Boom. Death for life. Yo, skeletons FT dub. Yo, death for life. Boom! What be that gray cloud in the middle of the road? Oh, feces! That be a whole school of old ladies! Get ready! Right! Gah! Left! Yo, stop! Maniac! Yo, go left! Stop! Maniac! With all those old ladies today, bro. Hey, Sam, you're never gonna make it to work on time with all these grannies everywhere, dude. What do you say we take a shortcut? Left.
And so Sam drives the car to a place he has never been before. A place called Bridge Street.
Oh, dude, I hope it be safe here. Hope there be no, say, crazy gang members here or nothing. No, really, though, where be the crazy gang members? Oh, crazy gang members. Oh, excuse me, you be a crazy gang member? Ooh, don't you worry, I know where the crazy gang members be.
To Death's surprise and Sam's relief, the gang members are lying dead on the ground. This is when Death notices a distinct silhouette in the distance.
What be the deal, bro? Why be there? Oh, Jesus.
The silhouette is contention and enmity, bloodshed and hostility, strife and strike, struggle, battle, war. She is neither wearing dumb clothes nor doing kickflips. She is just standing there after a job well done.
Oh, holy feces, it be her! I'll be my breath. Just be cool. Cool. Be cool. Okay. Just don't be yourself. Hey, War. How it be going, babe? Wanna hitch a ride in these sweet wheels?
I killed the one that can't be killed. We're well to can't be well. I fast right to face the deal and don't just slip it at all. I killed the one.
Oh, holy feces. Here she comes. Hey, girl, where to?
Just shut up and take me to the metro. Aren't you?